refuse to play liar liar that has reached the chart position of number one. We all know she's a liar liar. We need a Corbyn government. The political bias is in that building and our media. So we're here to support Jeremy Corbyn and a Labour government. A government for the many and not for the few.
Steve Holden explains why.
Liar Liar was released last week. It's a song which is critical of the government. Radio 1 says it has not been banned.
But the BBC has to follow strict guidelines before an election. And people are going to vote in the general election on Thursday next week. Those guidelines mean that all political content across all BBC radio and TV stations has to make sure that political parties are fairly represented. Liar Liar is critical of one particular party, so playing the song and its lyrical content could be seen as...